the blandest of the night, a world of dark despair, longing hearts waiting for the answer to their prayers, a ray of hope from heaven's throne, a star. God's greatest gift had come to earth, and the love that pierced the night. Oh, night of miracles, oh, night divine, when God reached down to earth. Touch mankind, the promise of a star will always shine. A night of miracles, a night divine,
days were accomplished that she should be delivered.
The road ahead just seems to be unending. Will there be a place that we can stay?
Yes.
her husband, being a just man and not willing to make her a public example, was minded to put her away privately. But while he thought on these things, behold, the angel of the Lord appeared unto him in a dream, saying, Joseph, thou son of David, fear not to take unto thee Mary thy wife, for that which is conceived in her is of the Holy Ghost. And she shall bring forth a son, and thou shalt call his name Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins. Now this was done that it might be fulfilled, which was spoken of the Lord by the prophet, saying, Behold, a virgin shall be with child, and bring forth a son, and thou shalt call his name Emmanuel, which being interpreted means God with us.
Thank you.
Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea, during the days of Herod the king. Behold, wise men came from the east to Jerusalem, saying, "Where is he who is born king of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east, and are come to worship him."
this cast that you have.